Mr. Boimler, you'll be heading to Daystrom as well.
Oh, no, don't tell me Agamus is up for parole too.
No. In extremely suspicious timing, he claims to have knowledge about the Boimler attack, but he's refusing to speak to anyone but you.
He asked for me by name?
Well, kinda. He said the stringy ensign meatpipe who betrayed him.
Ha! Joke's on him. I'm a lieutenant junior grade meatpipe now.